You are gonna go.
We got lavender.
Hi, tours are right this way, to your right.
Right.
There's coffee.
The cafe, we have a chef. We have an actual chef. Watch out for this thing. So we have an actual chef, and people will be telling you about it, and that's where our cafe is over here. So come on through. There's going to be room service. I know. It's room service. So they're going to be telling you about that on the room, but everybody will have room service. So you'll make a phone call with 45 minutes, they'll bring up the food to you. If you have a family member, let me grab this. If you have a family, if you're staying with your loved one, we will go ahead, the family member who are staying to order for themselves off the menu, and they will just pay the surcharge and whatever the cost is. We're very big about having family members visit at this hospital. You'll see that with the rooms.
Uh-oh.
Okay. No, I was just holding the door open too long. But, so we encourage family members to hang out with loved ones while they're here.
Well, I'd hope they would accompany them with this new hospital while they'd be able to handle the wing.
Matter of fact, this is our patient elevators. This is where you get transported in. No staff, no other people should be in here except for staff and patients. Also, we have bariatrics unit. So the rooms are bigger for bariatric patients. We also have a lift elevator for these people. So yes. So go on through. You want me to go ahead, whichever way, I'll get out of the picture.
Video.
Come on through. A lot of natural light.
You can see out in front of
us. Yes, we have picture windows. They're very good about the natural, They can hopefully recover better. You know.
Is this your group?
Good afternoon. My name is Maria, and I'm one of the RNs that work here in the medical surgical course, 6th and 7th course. So this is actually a special room. It's an ADA room, which means we can accommodate disabled patients that we get in. And on the inpatient side of the hospital. These tracks up here are actually LICO lifts. They can accommodate up to 880 pounds of weight. So we only need about 1 to 2 nurses to actually manage that much weight at this time, because we're going to be opening for bariatric surgeries in our hospital. And next year we'll be doing heart surgeries in 2014. Yeah. So the room. I'm not sure the types of bariatric surgeries. All I know is that we're going to be accommodating. We used to send them to St. B's or to San Diego, but now we'll be able to do them here locally. So the flow of the room is such that this area would be mostly for the nurses to work with. That's our computer for charting and information for the patient. Alongside of it is the sink that we use with our gloves and our sharps container. This whole light beige area is for the patient. It's usually where the patient's bed is, and there's a restroom right behind you. And along the side here with the stripes are for family accommodations. So if you have a family member that would like to stay with you while you're in the hospital, we can accommodate you. This actually pulls out about 6 inches more, and we can give you a pillow and a blanket if you want to spend the night. There's drawers downstairs down there for storage. Every room has a DVD and a flat screen, and you can also put your gaming console in there if you want to bring like a PlayStation. There's a hookup for that. But the whole hospital is wired for Wi-Fi. So if you have a computer, an iPad, or even your phone, you can connect to wireless internet anywhere. All our call lights have changed. They're brand new now, and we have specific buttons for water, toilet, and pain, which are the most common needs that we found out with our patients. You can also call for the nurse as well with this. We have certain lights, like the reading lights. That one you can turn on and off on your own, but there's different lighting in the room, so we won't disturb you if you're sleeping at night. Still have the phones, and all our beds have a capability of weighing patients and also a bed alarm. This one's actually a special bed for bariatric patients, so it's a little bit tougher on the mattress. It's not as soft as the regular Clinitron beds. But each bed in the regular beds, we have the, in case you lose your call light on the floor, we have all these, they're on, all the controls are also on the side panels on your bed. So you can have a look around. If you have any questions, let me know.
Will you be doing back surgeries here, like not just laminectomies, but back fusions? Because I had to go to Garden Grove when I had my back fusion. I just wondered, will they be doing back fusions here now?
No, I'm not sure yet.
Okay.
know we just did lammies at this time, but I'm not sure if we're going to increase the capacity.
Okay. Be nice to have it local.
Yes. Yeah, everything is...
Everything's automatic.
Automatic, yeah. Yeah, there's Wi-Fi. You don't need a code or anything. You just have to acknowledge and accept the conditions, terms and conditions. So, you can open that door, yeah.
Oh, my.
Yeah, it's an ensuite. Yeah.
Take it home with me.
Yeah. Oh, it's nice.
It is
very
spacious.
It is spacious.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Is that the kitchen?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
That's great. It's a little smaller. The door is narrower because this is wheelchair access. Yeah.
Great.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.